Question 8 is this determinant is equal to this expression. We should show. See, we have to observe right hand side also. In right hand side, we have three bracket A minus B, B minus C, C minus C. So we have to observe from this determinant from which row or column operation we can get these expressions. See, A minus B we can get if we subtract R1 and R2. Okay, so start doing that. First, let delta is equals to given determinant. Okay, so A minus B we will get when we will do R1 minus R2. So 1 minus 1 0, R1 is changing, A minus B we are getting, A square minus B square, 1 B B square, 1 C C square will remain same. Now out of R1, you can take bracket A minus B common. So you will be left with 0, 1. And here using identity, A plus B will remain. 1 B B square and 1 C C square. Okay. Now second bracket B minus C. So what operation you can do here? R2 minus R3. See, if you know the idea, you know the concept. So two operations you can do simultaneously. Here also you can write R2, R2 minus R3. Okay, directly also you can do, no problem. Now next operation is R2 minus R3, and R2 is changing. Already we got one bracket A minus B here. And 0, first row is same, 0, 1, A plus B. 1 minus 1, 0. B minus C. B square minus C square. And last row as 1, C, C square. See what we will get here. Now, out of R2, I am taking B minus C. So, first row will be same. Second row 0, 1. And here B plus C will come. And 1 C, C square. Okay. Now, no need of further using property. Third bracket we should get here. So now we got two zeros here, so we can expand. So by column 1 we can expand here. Okay, so by column 1 if you are expanding, so plus will come here, this row and this column will go. We have to consider this only. So 1 and then 2 by 2 form in determinant. So A minus B, B minus C, and then B plus C minus of this A minus B. So B minus plus cancel. So last answer will be C minus A, which is right hand side. See question number 9. This determinant is equal to right hand side expression is given. Here also if you observe A minus B, B minus C, C minus A. So you should observe from the right hand side what operation you can do here. Now here see, from our row operation you won't get anything. A minus A cube, B minus cube, because we want A minus B. That means we should do column operation here. So what we will do here? We will do A minus B, that is C1 minus C2. And B minus C also we want, so we will do C2 minus C3 also. So we are changing C1, C1 minus C2. We are changing C2 also, C2 minus C3. See what we will get here. 0, A minus B, A cube minus B cube. And here 0, B minus C, B cube minus C cube. And last column will remain same here. Now from this first column, we can take A minus B common. So we will be left with 0, 1. And here this is the identity. A cube minus B cube is what? A minus B, A square plus AB plus B square. So now we are taking A minus B. So this element will be left there. A square plus AB plus B square. Okay. Now And in from C2 we are taking an again B minus C also common. So 0, 1 and same B square plus C square plus BC. R3 will remain same. Now one more thing, what we got here? Two zeros, see. So now we can expand because we used two properties and taking common and using column operation. So now we can expand this. How will we expand? By R1, that will be better. Okay, so only this element will be there. So we have two brackets outside, B minus C. Then this will be 1 and cross multiplication. So directly I am writing B square plus C square plus BC minus A square minus AB minus B square. Okay. So B square plus C square, C minus B square plus B square cancel. C square plus BC and A square minus AB. So what we will do, C square, these two brackets are same, we can write C square minus A square and here BC minus AB, we can take B common, so we'll be left with C minus A. Okay, and this is also by using identity C minus A. C plus A. Okay. And plus B times C minus A. So these two brackets are already outside. And now out of these term I am taking C minus A common. So next bracket I will get A plus C plus B. That is A plus B plus C, which is right hand side. Okay.